Hello, this is Stealth Shrimp, and this is Candleman, a cute little game I found on Xbox. I'm pretty sure it's also on PC as well. It's $11.99, so it's not too expensive, but I like the way it looked, so let's start from here.
Alone in the darkness, a little candle burns. He looks at himself curiously. Why do I burn? Why am I different?
Oh, I'm a cute little candle. Light the way. The mechanics, how they work, are pretty interesting. Is you burn the lights and candle. At the same time you burn yourself too much, you actually die. So, you're gonna use the light whenever you need to, but not too much. Because if you're in the dark, you know, it won't hurt you, but if you use your light too much, you'll eventually run out of wick and wax and die. And it's kind of not really fun for little candle guy. Well, little candle man. Anyway, I thought this would be an interesting game to play. Hope everyone enjoys it. Little candle went to and fro. His tender flame shone through the dark. Oh, my little candle, we will light all the fires that we need to find our way home, wherever that may be. Ooh, physics puzzle. Interesting. Oh. Ah, I don't really need that candle. I think that's just more for extra stuff. Oh. No! My little candle. Oh. We have 10 lives. Yay. Oh, cool. I don't have to light those every time. Interesting. I like that it actually leaves the wax behind from the areas that you lit before. That's pretty interesting. You can actually see, you know, if it's ever in the dark and you don't have light, just check the floor and you'll see the wax. There we go, my little candle boy. Onward. Glory. And those are the checkpoints. I'm 99% sure. Ooh, stuff be shifting. Could go that way. Oh. Blocking my way. Yes, to the next level. Alone, he wandered the shivering decks. Be worth it. Woo! That was stupid. Oh. Yeah, that was very dumb of me. Eh. Ooh, I just heard a sugar bird out my side, my window. Lovely little sugar birds. Everybody loves sugar birds. At least I know I do. Oh, a little bit more. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Been not so smart of me if I would have done that. Darn you, chains. Realize I'm almost out of wick. Oh, I don't want that crushing me. Ooh. Way you go to the blue portal. I didn't like them all. I'm okay with that. At last, he reached the Grand Iron Gate. Ooh. Now it's wet out here. Interesting. I'm guessing with the way we're moving back and forth and there's water, we're in a boat. Or at least a ship of some sort. Nice over here. Okay. Do not like the light going out like that. I understand. Ooh, that's what I thought. Hidden candle. Almost to the end. Oh, Oh, it looks so cute going up little, well, little stairs, but for me it's huge stairs. Okay, right in, triangle. Okay, and then triangle. Yay. Sesame. Onward, little candle. Onward. Your glory.
Captivated by an illuminated new world. He wonders what has brought the abandoned ship back to life.
Ghosts.
And what mysteriousness lights the way ahead.
Necromancy. No. The usual. Bathed in light, the barge came to life. Ooh, a library. I don't think they're helping the books. At least not anymore. They're all waterlogged. Interesting. Pretty cool. Oh, that's a no. Don't want to get my little candle killed. There we go. That's pretty interesting, the lights on it, and it kind of, like a flower, like the sunlight kind of blooms and then withers just when there's no light around. Giant bottles. What else would they think of? Oh, I like that it actually makes different sound when you're on the bottle. Ooh. My little candle can fly. Well, when there's weird blue stuff floating out. Like little fairy dust. Pretty interesting. I believe, Tinkerbell, I believe. Shimmering beams steered him along. Don't darn new light getting rid of my fairy dust.
Whee!
I believe enough, it'll keep going. That's how magic works. I mean, after all, I'm a living candle. If not, I hope it's, you know, beautiful magic. If not, it's horrible necromancy. Like, my candle must die. But I think he's just a peaceful little candle. Look how cute he is. He's got little legs and such. So cute.
They're all pointed now towards the light. Be interesting.
If he could become as tall and beautiful, perhaps he too could illuminate the dark night.
He wants to be Batman. Ah, that's everyone's dream when they're young. Well, not everyone's dream, but I know a lot of people's dream. I was young. And it was but a small boy. The darkened world began to glow.
Also, it's a nice, peaceful little game. I like that.
Oop. Give that a second. Don't want to die. This way is the right way and not that one. Ooh, those are such beautiful bottles. The way they glow.
Thank you.
Safe with the light by his side, he approaches the ship.
Ooh. Seems
strange
creepy.
And dark noises fill the air, but the little candle presses on.
Aww. Little pitter-patter on the metal. The brave little candle marched aft to the rear. Ooh, that isn't good. I don't think that heat would agree with my little waxness. This area is scary for a little candle like me. Everything would burn me up. Ooh. Run, little candle. I'm getting out of this death trap. Too much fire for my little wax lights. Well, for the like of my little wax body. Forcefully turning the grand iron gate. Beautiful. Oh, I'm supposed to turn it. Interesting. Darn, you darn ship. Turn. There we go. Getting my peaceful little wax body through. Oh, no, wait, no, wait. I have to move it that way, because I have to move the chains out of the way. Not a huge fan of the fire. Oh, wrong one. Oh!
My little candle boy. Oh. Oh, I was right. Dummy. Wasn't pink. Yep, this one first, then the other one. Was not paying attention, because I am a fool. But that's just me. Triangle and anchor, then whatever that other one is. Oh, now I have to turn the other way. There we go. Take that gate. You're no match for my little candle body. The rudder failed to stop his quest. A death trap. Ooh. Ooh, I'm not a fan of this. This place was not meant for a little candle like me. Oh! I thought I skirted around it just a little bit. Darn it. Fan of this. Uh-oh, more water. Uh-oh. Definitely not a fan. Oh, no, can't jump her. Oh! Ooh! The skin of my pants. Free? Or am I dead? I think I'm free. My little candle body has escaped the ship. Yes! Victory. Darn tootin'. The lighthouse beyond is its heart's true test. Ah, so that's what happens if I get all the candles. Children of the night glow in each stride. Ooh, bright. Oh, pretty flower.
With the abandoned ship behind him, the little candle goes forth towards the lighthouse. An exotic land awaits up ahead, lush and full of wonders. But beware the dangers that lie hidden beneath its beauty.
Do I have to look out for evil flowers? I hope not. Otherwise, we'd be very peeved. Oh, that's cool. Flowers, show me the way. I don't think those flowers are good, though. They're very spiky. Those are very violent flowers. Down to a little nub. The flowers prick and bloom in flames. Well, that isn't good. Ooh. Get too cocky with my flame, otherwise they'll poke me. Ooh. Okay. As I fell off the ledge. Sorry, little candle. Didn't mean to. After all, you're my special little candle. Say what you will about this game's mechanics, but... Well, maybe not mechanics, but, you know... Say, well, basic mechanics. There's not much, but... God, it's beautiful. I like that. That was a close one. Ooh, I'm gonna deal with you, buddy. Oh.
flowers prick and bloom in flames. Filled with beauty, but far from tame.
Very true.
A vine-strewn path now appears. Oh, light bulb flowers. And death bloom flowers. And these flowers are really angry. They do not like the light. Although it's more likely the fact that they bloom in the light. But ooh, they bloom violently. I have banana leaves. Thank you for being here. The vine-strewn path now appears. The little candle skips and he cheers. An orchard hides beyond the vine. These are different. These are automatically here. Just you see them when the light's on. Okay. That happened. Ah, they get bigger and then, I don't know, it looks like they get heavier when I light my flame. Blooming, okay, ooh, I'm about to outrun this boy. Ooh! That isn't good. Oh! Saw the ledge at the last second. My poor little wax boy. Oh!
frame rate drop. Missed me by that much. Ooh, gotta run. I think that'll trap me. Never mind. Looks like it would, though. Starfish. Those look cool. They're very pretty.
The vines vanish into a tranquil sea. The distressed little candle has lost his way in the waters. Suddenly, a brilliant wave of ripples appears. Could this be the way?
Jellyfish are helping me. An orchard hides beyond the vine. Ooh, one away. Anyway, I think that's all for now. I'll see you next time. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.